There's a famous core. It's called Petries Core Number 7, and it's a drill core from one of these holes. It's in granite. How quickly was this drill penetrating the granite? And Petrie and Dunn both analyzed it and looked at it. Well, it's about a 1 in 60 rate. So for each, say, 60 inches of horizontal travel, it's going 1 inch into the stone. That figure is 500 times greater than we can achieve today.
500 times greater.